I like this map very, very much. It would just be like another crossing, maybe two more crossing ones, one here and one there. Because look, this is. If they break, I can just, if I were to actually be fast on my feet, so just pull back on the hill. That's another thing entirely. Now we're gonna find. There we have. Oh, interesting. Oh, they place archers here. Yeah, and they're gonna be a problem. So my tactic is simple. I'm gonna try and box them in a little,
horsemen,
at the battle best of my abilities or my army's abilities.
Battle awaits. With speed, warriors. Haste on yourselves.
Here.
Move it, men.
To there. Let yeah, that's enough.
The enemy has reinforcements.
You know what? Fuck it, let's send these guys instead. No, I won't have time for that.
Move it, man! Quicken the pace! Up the pace, man!
And you there.
Feared!
Pick your targets, man!
Bowmen! Hide then! Up the pace, man! Haste on your side!
I think this is the first time I actually have.
Where's the fight? Move it, man!
Yeah, Yablon man.
Ready for wrestlers!
Anyone else? Where's my boss?
Where's the fight?
Quick at the pace! Battle awaits. Axemen!
Okay, they are giving me time to actually change.
Quick on the pace!
Let battle commence!
Up the pace, man!
Whew.
Under enemy fire! Ready!
Shut up.
Huh. Shields up! Feared! With speed, warriors!
Our force will should pull you a little this way.
We will prevail!
Axemen!
So.
Move it, men! With speed, warriors! Let the battle commence!
There, that should do it.
Speed warriors!
Let's make sure we're getting into place before we do it as well.
We are
right, that should do it. And here comes the first ones. Let's take a look at these Vikings.
Under enemy fire!
We will
Vikings covers. Oh, these look dangerous, but very nice armor there.
Let battle commence!
Right.
Chosen by Odin! Up the pace, men!
Right now, I guess it's just to sit down and look. What the fuck is that? Yeah, so they are awaiting.
Oh, hey, look at that. That's
Adrian's wall. Adrian's wall. Might be. Right, and the first one is going to cross bar.
Crush them!
The hearts have gone out of our men. They refuse to fight on.
We're under fire! The troops are out! Quick on the pace!
Okay, so this bridge looks like it's gonna fall apart at any goddamn second.
Javelins!
throw a quite a decent action.
Let battle commence!
What are their range buttons? Range 80.
Feared! Quicken the pace! Haste on yourselves!
This is what I mean with that we should have at least two more crossings. Because, you know, now it's just a sit match. You know, who can stare at two longest?
Make them pay!
Axemen!
Archers!
Up the pace, men! With speed, warriors!
Armor. No, fuck this. Oh shit, those are the guys.
The men have lost the blue!
Amazing.
Crush them! X-Men! Hand them down!
Horsemen!
Smash them! State your orders!
The enemy have rallied their units!
Horsemen!
I think actually I'm gonna keep the horse in the back for a while. Just in case my man starts to break, I can always send a cavalry in. Get the rest of the manpower out. You are not very effective. Attila, I wouldn't take him a single casualty with my Roman legion.
Move it, man! With speed, warriors! Cross them!
Our men have turned tail and run, the cowards!
Anytime soon, this battle may actually last. We are unfortunate. Oh, shit, there's... I don't remember his name, but he is coming.
Horsemen! Smash them! Ride harder!
they have been slaughtered. And there, they're starting to have enough. Could have gone this other way, but my men are actually a couple. I think their experience was what actually saved me from everyone just deciding fuck it, we're out. But having a look at it, I think actually I may still lose it because they all came back all of a sudden. But it has hurt them really bad. And the general is fighting, he might actually die.
Horsemen! Quick now! The enemy general is dead!
And now they stop fighting. That general, or that war, I guess I kinda call it war, but jeez, fucking slaughter of men here.
The battle is turning in our favor!
Axemen! He got me!
Here we go.
Bring death! Axemen! Leave none alive! Got them! They got behind us!
Cool.
Damn, that was good.
Actually,
there's
no
one
chasing him. Serfs, yeah. Fuck down the fucking Serfs. This is the longest battle ever. And bloodiest. God damn. This is gonna be a short video with not much. Okay, a long video with nothing happening really. Jeez. Yeah, how many died here? Like, what? 5,700? No, 5,000... like 800. God damn! Whew. Wow, holy shit, look at all the... Hey, those axemen over here actually did quite good. 300. And my general's bodyguard also did very well. They actually got me worried when their archers actually started to shoot on my men closest to the river, closest to their men. That actually got me very worried because they really damaged that unit. And that two of their armies in one go. Holy shit. Well, I'm gonna have to fight it, or... This will be a little longer than usual, I think. But at least I can use my cavalry now that I have numerous. Oh, they actually start on a hill that I want to start on. Well, it would have been wiser if I started on it. Well, I have one up in the corner, sadly, but it's corner, so yeah. What do they have? Spearmen, X-Men, Circus, more X-Men. Finally a battle between two 20-year-olds. Okay, not exactly 20 years old, but you know, someone in their 20s. And I think...
No, wait,
I think that is 22 is now the youngest I ever seen in, on a battlefield, actually. I'm gonna pull back this open.
Command us!
Oh, it's a nice split here between.
Horsemen!
Oops.
Battle awaits!
Come on, you. Why not? There, I think that should do it. There you go. And... Here's actually, yeah, more ground up. Uh-oh, the line actually collides with my cavalry a little bit. Yeah, I think actually I turned it around. Let's start on a high ground, but I can get a slight advantage coming up. Them coming up to me. Right. And we are speeding through. I can't help but think that something's wrong with my battle settings.
There they are! With cavalry! Horsemen! Found our foes!
C-axis.
See! They flee before our might!
The pass!
the AI always does do this. Damn, my cavalry forces have actually united to find them.
Fear, missiles, away!
So...
And them! Attack! Bring death! Crush them! Reno! And them! With speed, warriors! And them! Attack! Got them! Crush them!
Our force will fall!
Spearman man is already running. I need to check again what ultimate victory was, because I already forgot it.
See, they flee before our might. I think it's just these two gonna, or these few gonna send this one here instead. And almost. And there, I think. Right. 15.
That should destroy the army, but... Okay, yeah, that should destroy them. And that drew them up here instead to reinforce. Okay. Wonderful. Sure, the armies get where they shall go. It may take a bit over time, but hey ho.
Get marching men! We'll see this through. Move up. We will bring fear.
Actually, I think the only thing I have to do is to defeat this navy, pretty much. Yeah, I won every. Every victory there is. Short, long, short, long, short, long. 110 settlements. Ultimate victory. I still want to destroy these.
We pledge your service. Eager for war. Hit hard! Fire then! Enemy blood will flow. We will bring death.
They have had a lot of kings dying. But damn.
You can rely on us.
One turn should do it, and with that, I see you all next time. I'm gonna quickly just make sure that everyone is okay.
Not possible.
Getting what it shall. Okay, we.
We will bring
these guys won't have to see combat.
We'll pledge our service.
I hope you enjoyed. I will certainly have, and I see you all next time. Farewell.